Hello, so good to meet you at this global motivational meeting. We're reading World Scripture Book to inspire and empower positive way for the day. This book helps billions of people as message to billions, families, communities, cities, countries, and the whole world. And will help you to just read them in practice. As reading the book from beginning, please find all the chapters now on the Message to Billions channel. Now we are reading about last days and how we could survive there and prosper. Let's read further about signs of the time. This gospel of the kingdom will be preached throughout the whole world as a testimony to all nations, and then the end will come. From the fig tree learn its lesson. As soon as its branch became tender and put forth its leaves, you know that summer is near. So also when you see all these things, you know that he is near at the very gate. For behold, the days are coming, says the Lord, when I will restore the fortune of my people, Israel and Judah, says the Lord, and I will bring them back to the land which I gave to their fathers, and they shall take possession of it. And Jesus shall be a sign of the hour. Therefore, have no doubt about it, but follow me. This is a straight way. Father, let's read quotes from the second Messiah, Father, Son, and Moon. Through the benefit of the providence, the living God has now drawn near to us. From now on, people will have many spiritual experiences that they could not have earlier. They will communicate with the transcendent world through these frequent spiritual experiences. Directly and indirectly, the transcendent world will influence people on earth, especially people who are moved and inspired by God, and the work of good spirit will develop their spiritual senses to center on God. Their character will go through a major transformation. People whose character is thus transformed to fit the heavenly way are the true people whom God has longed to see. As the time of the true parents' advent draw near, all the nations of the world are inspired to join in brotherhood. Hence, after the Second World War, the victorious countries liberated the defeated nations. They felt toward them like elder brothers. In a family, when the elder brother beats up his younger brother, afterwards he feels sorry for him and wants to deal kindly with him, lest his father punish him. That is why the end of the Second World War saw events unprecedented in history. History unfolded in this way with the hope and goal to meet the true parents and to prepare their way. The world's cultural spheres are converting toward one global culture sphere based on the religion. Concurrently, nations are moving toward forming an apparatus for international governance, having progressed from the League of the Nations to the United Nations. Today, people are envisioning plans for a world government. In the sphere of economics, the world is moving in the direction of establishing one international market. Highly developed transportation and communication technology have overcome the separation of time and space. People today can travel and communicate with each other almost as if they were all living in the same village. People of all races from East and West can meet with one another as easily as if they were members of a large family. People and all six continents are crossing the oceans, seeking friendship and brotherly love. However, a family can be affirmed only when there is a father and a mother. Only then can true brotherly love arise. Only when Christ comes again as a parent of humanity will all people join together in one great family and live harmoniously in the global village. As this event unfolds, we may know that today is surely the last day. There is yet one final gift that history must present to humanity. It is the universal teaching, which can bind together all the strangers of the global village into one family through the love and guidance of the same parent. So powerful quotes. If you'll have difficulties today, please watch my time this video. Share this video as we end this billion happy life subscribers marathon. Contact me for consultation, cooperation, and become a member of this Heavenly Parents Holy Community. Stay happy, healthy in this difficult time, and see you tomorrow with more powerful message to billions. All the best. Bye-bye. Yours, Coach Nikolai Serpalov.